Travers. Travers touched. He's dead. It was a damn Bay 4 service bridge has blown several fuses again. I've set up a temporary relay system in the bay's control room to test which bridge mechanism is causing the overload. It looks like the switches are now causing bridge sections to extend out and retract in almost randomly. It's not ideal. It'll have to do until we get new fuses.
Conversion activated. Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
get someone on first aid kit replacements in the flight bay 2 and 3 life pods. The old ones need to be thrown out. Also, have them run a diagnostic on the jettison controls. On the 1 in a million chance something happens, we should be able to at least leave the station properly.
It's too late.
To save.
Thank you.
Affairs report for Subject Edward Diego. Posing as his personal secretary hasn't given me any evidence on him. He lies close to the chest. We know the chemicals he's been ordering for the station are useful for mutagen experiments. Diving into C-Space, I found a lot of personal locks on the files I want. Judging by how much work he's doing to keep them here, I bet they're not just journal entries. We're gonna nail this bastard to the wall.
Step right into my trap,
forces are dead, and Diego has been eliminated
to my true nature.
He has relinquished the last of the station's encrypted files and defenses. Cyborg 65V, you are directed with keeping Beta Grove on the executive level, safe from outside interference. None of the lucky